Okay guys, this is where we are going to meet La Sevillana. He's so tired. I really love this place. It's by my house. Buenos dias. Guys, if you do not know, this is like this is my favorite. So damn good. And then we have all the fattening food. So we just got our almohadana.
Probably the best bread ever. Like, look how soft it is. See that? What bread do you know is that? In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. It's hot. Yeah. Guys, you have no idea how good this is. Great. If you're not Colombian, you're not living. JK. Or if you're dating one, hey.
It's like that. Doesn't look though. It's like cheese inside of a bread, but with the bread consistency.
But the best one is made in Colombia, right babe? That's OG.
Clearly,
the bakeries over there are real good.
That's why I got this big, you know. I went to Colombia and gained like, you know, 15 pounds. And they food is mad cheap. Like,
and it's mad cheap, bro. We bought
like a drink for $5.
Mm-hmm. We had bread for a whole week for like $5. It was real. So good. So I just ordered my favorite drink. They brought it in a pitcher. It's jugo de mora y leche. To die for. So bomb. Like, I love this stuff. Like, I'm a fiend. Since I was little, it was an issue. My parents would take away the juice and make sure I ate first before, because I would drink all of this and I wouldn't even bother touching my food. And you know how that goes with children. Hey guys, so we're currently in Home Depot. We're getting some stuff for our photo shoot that we'll be having later on this month. Oh, it's this one. I saw this too. They have, we could use these too. We're building a teepee, so I'm excited.
Essentially, look how tall this is. You said you wanted taller than us?
We could get a, what about this one?
I mean, you could just buy it and have them cut it. Yeah. This is chipped up now, this is no good.
No, but look at the length. The point is to look at the length. Oh, yeah. Like how tall it is. Oh, that one would be ideal. Let me see. Oh, that one's dope.
Yeah, 8 feet, right?
Yeah, Mr. Handyman.
You may mess up.
It's wow. Mr. Handyman. Mo.
8 times 12 is what? What's the math? 96? 8 times 12 is what, man? Michelle? Come on, Michelle, for real. Put that on the end of that for me.
Okay. Oh, sorry. There we go.
96.
It's all the way right there, yeah.
You said 8, right?
Yeah, you said 8.
Seriously? All right. Hey, guys, so I told Michelle I was going to go home, right? And I pretty much came to surprise her at TJ Maxx. She just dropped me off that at the dealership to go pick up my car. So now I'm about to scare her. Hopefully she didn't see me. She didn't see me before. But I'm gonna show y'all her hair ready. She didn't see me. I'm about to wild out on her. She can't see me. I'm like a stalker. She's bad. Looking like a bag of money. She.
Korea with her. Tell you she loves shopping so much, guys. God, always looking for something to buy. The funny thing is she doesn't even know I'm following her. I can't front, she's in the zone though. She's over here looking for mad stuff for our engagement party. It's lit though, something to talk about. I should run up on her ass.
Oh my god! Why are you scaring me? You're so stupid.
What?
I was like about to move, but then I see your big black ass.